No, he wouldn't. He'd have somebody else shoot my ass. He'd fucking hire some poor person to do it. Because Glenn Beck is a coward, that's why. I said it. You can tell him I said it too. Party on the Capitol lawn, asking you which side you're on, drawing battle lines in this country. We're a rich nation full of boarded homes, crowded prisons, abandoned schools, poor folks with hard goals, rich folks with poor souls, undereducated, underhomed, underpaid and overloaned, clinging hard to what we own, trying to win the rat race. Oh, so you hate taxes on the working poor, unless of course they're for the war or putting a wall along the border, but not for nurses or doctors. Priorities flipped the way it looks to me, and I work hard as shit for my money, but I don't believe in an economy that forces folks to crawl. Tea party on the Capitol lawn, and Sarah Palin singing along, laughing all the way to the Pentagon. Palin and John McCain's whole thing was about being against the Washington establishment. Remember this crap? Anybody know how long John McCain has been in Washington, D.C.? I don't, I'm wondering. I think he predates the Washington Monument, though. Like when the Capitol was still in Philadelphia. Or Jamestown or some shit. Tea party on the Capitol lawn, asking you which side you're on, drawing battle lines in this country. Oh, but there's something about our worldview, something about the lens we look through, that keeps us from building something new that works out better for more of us. What's in the cracks where the levees broke? It's in the cash Goldman Sachs stole. It's in the fields of tomatoes where the legacy of slavery roams. It's a hatred born of jealous fear, a hatred born and bred right here. Xenophobic and insecure, the deadly outcome. It's a racism that grows and thrives when religion's used to justify an endless list of human rights denied in the name of liberty. Tea party on the Capitol lawn, and the Christian terrorists are singing along, getting ready for the race war. Remember those guys in Michigan? And remember how they wouldn't call them terrorists because they're a white Christian? They're gonna like assassinate a cop and then blow up his funeral with homemade bombs. Homemade bombs! What do we call that in this day and age? If I got caught with a car full of homemade bombs, what are they gonna call me? What a bunch of crap. They're telling me immigrants should go back home. I say no, the ground that you're standing on. Cause Arizona was Mexico and your grandparents were Europeans. And your national heroes like Thomas Paine were immigrants when they came and called themselves Americans. And that's how it's always been. And Maria and Juan didn't steal your jobs. They were outsourced by Bill and Ron. As South America's wealth was robbed by U.S. corporations. So when they dumped the tea in Boston, it was an attack against the corporation. So I don't see the connection between that story and yours. And Crispus Attucks and the Boston Dead weren't fighting for a white nation. They were fighting an occupation like the Iraq and Afghan wars. Tea party on the Capitol lawn, asking you which side you're on, drawing battle lines in this country.